I'm not predicting secession anytime soon. I'm not predicting the breakup of the United States anytime soon. I'm saying we're on a bad trend where bad things can happen. That's a deep level of intolerance is setting in on this country that is saying to Americans that I don't want you to be able to live according to your values. So what does that do? That escalates politics dramatically. Dramatically, because if you lose, you begin to feel like I won't have a place in this country. That they don't want me here. They don't want people like me to have the same rights as them. And what I would submit is that we have to have, before we can have a political reform, we have to have a reform at the heart level that dissolves this animosity. I believe that everybody has the same First Amendment rights. And that I will extend myself to defend those rights. I believe in something I call the legal corollary to the Golden Rule. It is fight for the rights of others that you would like to exercise yourself, even people that you disagree with.